Hello everyone, and welcome. In this video, we will discuss the latest update for the Ryujinx emulator. If you're not familiar with Ryujinx, it's a Nintendo Switch emulator that allows you to play Switch games on your computer. Let's dive into the new features and improvements that come with the latest update. Ryujinx has a very important GPU-related update, specifically related to Vulkan. There has been an improvement in memory, resulting in improvements when using the Vulkan API. According to the developers, this will bring improvements mainly for NVIDIA hardware in games. Bayonetta 3, Blue Reflection Second Light, Catherine Full Body, Ghost and Goblins Resurrection, Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity, Monster Hunter Rise, NieR Automata at the End of Yora Edition, Persona 5 Royal, Shin Megami Tensei 5, Sonic Frontiers, Subnautica, Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition, Xenoblade 2, Xenoblade 3. Also possibly in other games, so I recommend that you test it if you are having issues with a specific game. I'm gonna perform some tests on games from this list and also others, and compare whether there was a significant or slight improvement in performance. If you're enjoying the content I share, please don't forget to click the like button below this video. In addition, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss any new videos.
This video is offered by the members and Patreons of the channel. Thank you for your support.
The update in question is 1.1.672, so all you need to do is open your emulator to update and have the enhancement available. The version I had before the update was 1.1.655, and the one I was at the time of the comparison is 1.1.675. Let's start with the comparison. Firstly, one of the games that has the most performance issues, Bayonetta 3, still has problems with stutters. However, we can see some games, with the updated version often reaching 90 frames per second, while the old version averages around 80, an improvement of more than 10% here. Another game that has performance issues is Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Using the 60 frames per second mod, it is possible to see that the game has also gained performance. Ranging from 3 to 5 frames per second, it may seem small, but it is also an improvement of almost 10%. Another thing that can be observed is that the latest version is using less GPU resources, even though it is delivering more performance. I couldn't find a mod or a way to unlock the FPS in Sonic Frontiers, so I captured it at 30 FPS. In many points, it is noticeable that while the old version was using 32% of the GPU, the new version was only using 22% in the same points of the gameplay. In NieR Automata, there is also a significant gain, with the old version often struggling to maintain 20 FPS while with the update it reaches 40 FPS. Keep in mind that the Switch version was designed to run at only 30 FPS. I couldn't notice any gain in Shin Megami Tensei 5, using my system. In Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity, I noticed the biggest difference in performance after the update. In the old version, the game was using around 60 to 70% of the GPU, but after the update, it was using only 20 to 30%. Metroid Prime Remastered was not on the list of games that received performance improvements, but I decided to test it because it was experiencing significant stuttering on Ryujinx. The good news is that the stutters occur less frequently now, although the in-game performance did not change much. Super Mario Odyssey also did not have any significant performance gains. Lastly, what most people wanted to know, if Zelda Breath of the Wild had any improvements, and unfortunately, the answer is also no. Thank you for tuning in to our discussion about Ryujinx performance updates. We covered several games and their improvements or lack thereof. It's always exciting to see games running smoother and with better performance, and we hope to see more updates like these in the future. Remember to stay tuned for more informative content, and until next time, take care.